So good evening to all. Today we want to see under concept number part 3. So in part 3 we see the fourth question. Find the real value of x and y. We are going to find the value of x and y. In the last class also we have done the same type of problem. You see the question 1 plus I, x equals to minus 2i by 3 plus I and this one. This is equal to I. This is equal to I of the 0 plus 1 I of the system. Equal to I may be one. That's the standard form I have written this. Now you are taking the LCM. LCM is around 3 plus I, 3 minus I. Remember, yeah? So, you increase LCM is equal 3 plus I, then 3 minus I. 3 plus I, 3 plus I. Getting cancer, we are writing 3 minus I. In the same way, here on the 3 plus I. This is equal to, in the denominator, you are writing the LCM. That will go to the right hand side of the so, 3 plus I into 3 minus I. Otherwise, multiply both sides by 3 plus I into 3 minus I. In that way also, we can do. Now, we are taking x inside. So, x, I into x, I x, then minus 2i. Then now, we take y inside. So, 2y, then minus 3yi. In the already, value is this is equal to 10i. 10i is equal to a plus 3 into a minus 3. So, a square minus b square. This is 9. I square is equal to minus 1. So, in the minus center, it is perfect. So, this is nothing but 10. This is the number of the part of it. Then, 3 square 9. I square is equal to plus 5. So, we are already equal to minus 3. So, we will then write directly as 10i. Now, you take this is 3 inside. So 3 into x, 3x, then 3ix. So, full of 3x. And next you are taking I inside. Minus ix, then I into I square. So, and I square for minus 1. Already in for minus 1. So, you are getting plus ix. Just like the one. I inside, you are taking I inside. So, ix. After 3 x equal to 3 x plus 3 i x minus 6 i. Then next you take minus I inside. So minus I x. Then I into I square. I square or minus 1 already or minus 6. After plus I know. So you are getting plus x. Next one is 2 i k. So I into I square. Other or minus 6. Because I square is equal to minus 1. Then again you are minus 2k. So you are getting plus 2 1. No, minus into minus plus. I square is minus 1. So you are getting minus 2. So in the same way you take 3 inside. Now number is easier to calculate. But when you take I inside the bracket, you should be careful with this. So here 2iy. Here you are writing 2iy. Then after that, here 3y, here I into I square or minus is, a square or minus is, so plus 1. So plus 3y. Then I into I square or value minus 1. So here we are writing minus 1. Now equating real part and imaginary part. Here on this, and all the real part are corresponding. Here are the real part are now, here 3x, then your x. So 4x. Then you come to y term. Here 6y. Then your 3y. So 9y. Then number. Number then you have minus 2. Then you have minus 1. So minus 3. So real part over. This is real part. Imaginary part is you take I outside. Then you have 3x. Your 3x. Your 1x. So 3 minus 1, 2. Yes, 2x. Now, x is going to underline. Then, here minus 6. Then, here minus I term, where term is it? In the plus, plus 3i. So, minus 6 plus 3 minus 3. Then, afterwards, the y term is going to be there. Here, y term, I know that the y term is going to be there. இங்க 2iy then minus 9iy அப்ப minus 9 plus 2 minus 7y I வந்து பார்முலா இந்த இடத்துல நம்ம எழுதிட்டோம் அது இந்த சைடு a plus ib this is of the form a plus ib so now equate we have got an imaginary quadrant so that you can find the value of x and y so when we equate real part and imaginary part your 4 x here real part 4 x plus 9 y minus 3 equal to in the plus real part 0 so you write 0 so 4x plus 9y equal to 3 now equal imaginary part in the imaginary part 10 so you write 2x then minus 7y in the minus 3 and the same color going now or write minus 3 equal to you equal to 10 so equal to 10 minus 3 takes this side so 2x minus 7y equal to 10 plus 3 13 now this you can multiply fully by 2 ena inga 4 is kodudhe so inga 2 makes the coefficient 4 you are multiplying throughout by 2 so idhu vandu equation 1 inga equation 2 you are multiplying by 2 so that you are getting 4x into 2 into 2 minus 14y equal to 26 now you take and write this 4x plus 9y equal to 3 so 4x minus 14y equal to 26 now you change the sign here minus plus here minus so here 23y this is equal to minus 23 so 23 23 cancel so y equal to minus 1 you can substitute this in any one equation so that you are getting 4x plus 9y equal to 3 so instead of y you can write minus 1 so 4x minus 9 equal to 3 or 4x equal to 9 plus 3 so 9 plus 3 12 therefore x equal to 3 therefore the solution for this question is here solution x equal to 3 and y equal to minus 1 so this is very very easy exam only thing இந்த நம்ம உள்ள இந்த டேர்ம்ஸ் உள்ள கொண்டு வரப்போ இட் வில் பி வெரி கேர்ஃபுல் தேங்க்ஸ்